Remember the adaptive transparency feature that will be in Plasma 5.22? Thanks to the effort of the Feren OS developer, who backported the feature to his branch of 5.21, you can try out the feature already in the distro, enabled by default as you can see in this video. I might be biased, but it looks super good. If you want to learn more, check out the link in the video description.